So, you chose the zombie apocalypse to turn off your phone?
I'll explain later. I take it you're watching the news?
More like the news is here. My clinic is filled with people missing chunks of their bodies.
Any idea who's attacking them?
Users of a bad batch of snakebite. The chemical makeup changed.
Nucleus must have improvised.
Whatever it is, it's resulted in a mephedrone spike so intense that it's actually changed the composition of their pupils. Snakebite accesses the brain's memory storage in the hippocampus. I think this new recipe makes people crave memories. But thanks to some major synaptic misfirings, someone else's memories. Just come kiss me and bite me.